And the CheckA Pro Radio Show starts now.
I'm taking what they're giving because I'm working for a living.
Hey, everybody. It's CheckA Pro Joe here on the CheckA Pro Radio Show. And I will tell you, boy, does it get hot here in Houston. It's already heated up. And we're early on in the season for air conditioning. Hey, I have brought on a guest today who's going to be able to help you out to save money and be more comfortable in your home this summer. David Rostrand is joining me here from Horizon Air Solutions. David, how you doing today?
I'm doing great, Jim. It's a blessing to be here.
Hey, it's so great to have you here. I love the fact that a professional such as yourself is joining me here. You are a comfort advisor. Tell everybody what a comfort advisor does for an air conditioning company such as Horizon Air Solutions here in Houston.
Here at Horizon Air Solutions, you know, we just want to make sure all our customers are well informed with what they have, what's needed on maintenance, what's needed on repairs. So I go into the details of that, the energy savings aspect, the indoor air quality aspect of air conditioning, and then, you know, kind of take it from there to see, you know, how can we best serve our customers.
Absolutely. And it's so important here in Houston. Unlike other parts of the country where if the heat goes off in the wintertime, you know, they might, you know, get cold, but they can always kind of, you know, bundle up or maybe make a fire in the fireplace. When our air conditioning system goes down here in Houston, Texas, it could really literally kill us because we build the houses so tight now. And it's not just the heat, it's the humidity. And the humidity carries a lot of heat. And it's very important to have the right balance in the home of the humidity and the actual air temperature. Now, before we go into some of the details of what you guys do and how you can help out people here in Houston with their air conditioning system, I want to talk about the deal you have, because all my listeners know when I have a great pre-qualified home service provider such as Horizon Air Solutions on my program, I make sure you offer a deal. And I really had to shake you and your boss upside down to get these deals. The pennies, the nickels, they came out of your pockets, but I really appreciate this, and so do my listeners. Everybody, if you do not have an air conditioning company that you're in love with, you've got to really get to know David and his team over at Horizon Air Solutions. So 8 of my listeners today are going to get this deal. I'm going to give out the phone number right now. I want you to write this phone number down. Even if you don't call today to get the offer that David is offering all of us, you may need them when your AC goes kaput. But the whole idea is to prevent that and get maintenance up front. Here's the phone number, 281-720-3456. I'm going to say it again a little slower for you. 281-720-3456. That is the direct line for David to be coming out to your home. He can't answer the phone right now because he's on the radio with me, but the first 8 callers will get in. Now, here's what you're going to get. And I'm going to be repeating this throughout the program, and it is really, really awesome. Call now to get $100 off your air conditioning system 28-point evaluation. That's an AC evaluation. 28 points Dave is going to go through when he comes out to your home. It doesn't matter if you have 1 or 2 units. It's not going to cost $149, their normal price. For my listeners on CheckA Pro Radio today, only $49. That's right, $49. But wait, there's more, as they say. I always like saying that. But wait, there is more. You're going to get a $400 value in free air filters. That's right. 1 year of free air filters for your air conditioning systems, your HVAC system. That is your air conditioning, your ventilation, and your heating system. That's what HVAC means. And on top of that, one more thing, because I really shook them upside down hard. And David will talk about this in a moment. Their HCP program, Horizon Care Plan, a free month of that, a free month of their club program. It's their Horizon Care program. David, that was a lot for me to say. Thank you so much for being on the program. And thank you so much for offering this to my listeners. I really appreciate it.
Hey, we're here to help.
Absolutely. Let's talk about the 28-point evaluation. It's basically an inspection of the air conditioning system this time of year. What can my listeners expect when they call to set an appointment to have you come out to their home and have you do the 28-point evaluation?
When they call in, they'll get to somebody who's going to respond to the call, try to book the appointment to get us out there as soon as we can. But yeah, on our arrival, we'll take a look at the air conditioning system from top to bottom, you know, see the condition of the filter, you know, the wiring, anything that is out of place that's in the attic and even on the outdoor unit. You'd be surprised of the different things that can happen outside by outdoor unit, especially when you have a homeowner who has pets. They like to rub against that outdoor unit to try to stay cool during the heat of the day. So a lot of those different things can play a huge factor to how well that AC unit's going to work for you this time of the year.
You know, it's interesting. You want your pet in the wintertime to have a sweater, but you do not want that sweater on your outside unit. So you know what I'm talking about. When you clean the coils outside, that system out there, and for those of you who don't know what I'm talking about, it's those very fine fins that you shouldn't be touching. You don't want those to bend and so forth. Every once in a while, you'll see a little inconsistency. That's okay. But if they really get damaged, it's a bad thing. But some people have so much hair, dust, dirt, and grass on it. It's like a sweater. Why is that bad for the air conditioning system?
Well, without getting too much into the scientific there, but what it's doing is that outdoor piece of equipment is removing heat. And you have, you know, that coil blocked up, all that heat is damaging internally the internal components of the compressor, the fan motor. These are all interconnected. And if you like let's say you have a loose wire somewhere, that wire can overheat and burn up and melt up. So a lot of different things can occur with that outdoor unit when that coil is dirty.
Yeah, and I'll tell you something else about your coils being dirty. And this is true of your air filter being dirty, your ducts being dirty, anything dirty in the air conditioning system, and more so for air conditioning than the heating in the winter, certainly air conditioning, is it's going to be less efficient and it's going to cost you more. So even if you feel okay, comfortable, and it's not running efficiently, it's going to cost you more money. Why would you be driving down the road in a car or truck with your windows down and your air conditioning blasting? It's not going to be very efficient. You want to close those windows so the air is not going into the car to slow it down and the air conditioning is not going out the window. Some people just don't run their system, David, very efficiently. So here's what I recommend. I recommend that you have David and his team come out from Horizon Air Solutions to do the inspection. That's right. It's an AC evaluation, 28-point evaluation. We're not going to get to all the points, but I'm going to ask David about a few of them. And, you know, one of the things is certainly doing an overall look-see and to see if you have a sweater outside, and you shouldn't have all that stuff caked on your coils outside. And he's going to do a deep look-see at the system. But here's what's cool. For 8 of my listeners are going to get this deal today. You're going to get the following: a $49 AC evaluation, ordinarily $149. That's $100 off. And $400 worth of air filters for your system, the ones that you need for your system. They'll come out twice a year to drop those off, and there's worth $400 there. But wait, there's more. You should really join their club program. It's called HCP Horizon Care Plan, Horizon's Care Plan. You need to be on that. It's $16.50 per month. They're going to pay for the first month. There's over $500 worth of value. The worst case is David comes out, he does all this stuff, and it costs you $49. Join the club and you get so much more. David, it's so important to keep the air conditioning system or systems running to the optimal. Because in the summertime, inevitably, that system goes down Sunday at 2 p.m. It's August. It's hot. You've got a house full of people because you've got a birthday party for the kids. It's ugly. Who are you going to call, and how quickly can they get out there? So they can call you. You can get out there. But wouldn't it be better if it never broke down to begin with? And that's what you can do to help them.
That's right.
Yeah, because you're going to be out there sooner, and you're going to be able to see things that are going to happen. Now, every once in a while, something may happen that you couldn't tell. A capacitor could blow. You can't always tell. You can do some testing up front to see if there's loads and so forth that aren't right, and you can actually possibly prevent that. But every once in a while, a fan motor could go, something could happen. But when you maintain things like your car or going to the dentist for your teeth, there are less surprises. And I recommend people call now, 281-720-3456. The number again is 281-720-3456. That's the phone number to get a no obligation AC evaluation. It's only $49, ordinarily $149, $100 off. And you're going to get free air filters for 1 year valued at $400. It's a $500 value, not to mention a free month of Horizons Care Plan. Call now. There's only six of these left, according to Jerry, our engineer. He's the one who produces the show. He says out of the eight, there's only six left. Call now, 281-720-3456. If you're driving and didn't get the number, don't worry. We're going to be giving the phone number out again just before the break. 281-720-3456. Now, David, I know you've been doing this for a very long time in the AC world. Tell me why you love doing what you do. Is it because you can help people stay cool and comfortable?
You know, that's one of the many reasons is that. And then also truly showing people that there's a way out of this heat. There's a way out of this, you know, extreme cold weather that we're also dealing with, you know, with climate change and all. So, yeah, you know, there's a way to overcome this and have peace of mind at the end of the day.
Yeah, no, absolutely. A lot of people don't act until something's broken. A bad idea. The whole idea about having David on the program today from Horizon Air Solutions is to prevent problems that will come up inevitably. The hotter it gets, the more stressed your system gets. So you want to get them out sooner than later. We're going to go to a break right now, but here's the phone number. Only six of my listeners can get this deal now because the first two offers are gone. Call now, 281-720-3456. Again, 281-720-3456. Didn't get the phone number, but are interested in calling? Don't worry. We will give that out after the break here on CheckA Pro Radio. Stand by. CheckA Pro Joe here. Summer is here and it's time to check out your air conditioning units. My friends at Horizon Air Solutions has a fantastic deal for you. $100 off the AC evaluation. This is a 28-point evaluation. Regular price, $149. Today, on my radio program, take $100 off and it's only $49. Plus, you'll get free air filters for 1 year valued at $400. But wait, there is more! Plus, you'll get 1 free month of HCP, Horizons Care Program. When you call for service, you'll have a priority position, and you'll get 20% off all labor and materials as a member of HCP. Call now, 281-720-3456. Get your free air filters and $100 off your AC evaluation. Call now, 281-720-3456. Once again, 281-720-3456.
CheckA Pro Joe here for my friends at Garage Door Doctor. Since 1987, Cody and his father, his brother, his mother, and his entire family have been serving you here in Houston. Get your free garage door inspection. It's a 29-point no-obligation inspection. Call now, 281-343-3632. That's 281-343-3632. For a limited time, take advantage of their lube and tune with new rollers. Regular price, $250, but for my listeners today, only $170. Call now, 281-343-3632. That's 281-343-3632.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
Winter has arrived. I've heard that we're going to have a cold winter here in Houston. After the hottest summer on record, we need to be prepared for that next big freeze. CheckA Pro Joe here. I have a solution for your high utility bills this year. It's very simple. More attic insulation. My friends from Easy Attic Solutions can solve your comfort problems, and it all starts in the attic with more insulation. Just call my friend Adam Greer at 281-936-0559. That's 281-936-0559, or simply go to easyatticpros.com.
Hi guys, CheckA Pro Joe here. Do you have gas lights, a gas grill, or outdoor fire features? Let me introduce you to my friend, Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services. Russell can help with all of your gas needs. Call Russell for an annual tune-up. If your flames are diminishing or flickering, it's time to have them serviced. From Katy to Baytown, the Woodlands to Pearland, Gas Product Services can help. Call my friend Russell today at 281-408-4154. That's 281-408-4154.
And back here On the CheckA Pro Radio Show, I'm Jim Klauk, a.k.a. CheckA Pro Joe. For all of your home service needs, go to CheckAPro.com, and you can find a pre-qualified home service provider. Speaking of that, David is joining me from Horizon Air Solutions, a pre-qualified home service provider with CheckA Pro. David, how you doing?
Oh, man, I'm doing amazing.
Yeah, it's so great to have you back here on the program. Hey, for those of you who didn't get the phone number, and for those of you who just tuned in to the radio program, David's got a great offer. Here's the phone number, 281-720-3456. Once again, it's 281-720-3456. Why call? Because you're going to get an AC evaluation that's ordinarily $149 for $100 off. That's right. Save $100, only $49. Plus, you're going to get free air filters, a year of them, a year. David and his team are going to come out twice a year to give you your air filters. $400 value. That's $500 off. It's like crazy. $49, you're going to get all this stuff. Why does David and his team over at Horizon Air Solutions want to come out to your home? Because they want to take care of you, and they want to make sure that you use them on a regular basis. That's why they're willing to give this up. They want to be your solution. Hence, Horizon Air Solutions. It's very important in Houston. This is going to be dramatic, everybody. But if your house is not cool and the humidity is not controlled, you could die. You could. When we lose electricity, it's always a big deal, right? Because the ACs are down. Well, you just don't need to lose your electricity to have your AC go down. There could be many reasons. You know, I'll throw out a couple. A simple reason, and it's not a very expensive thing, a capacitor. When a capacitor goes, what happens? Stops, right?
Oh,
yeah. The AC system just turns off. So then they've got to call someone to come out. You know, something happened to my AC system not long ago. The blower fan motor on the outside unit went out. Well, because it went out, the system said it's too hot, we're shutting down.
Yes. Poof,
it shut down. And so that had to be replaced. All of these components are critical, especially in the extreme heat. And if they're not operating to the optimal, the house won't cool. If the house doesn't cool, mama ain't happy, right? Let's talk a little bit more about this 28-point evaluation. What are some of the other things that you look at when you come out to the home for the evaluation, David?
Well, you know, as you said, we're providing filters. Mm. So along with the replacement of that filter, we're documenting the size of that filter, getting an understanding on how well the air is flowing with that piece of equipment. You know, over the years, Jim, I've just seen too many times where a system gets installed, the ductwork is not designed correctly, and then that starts to bring about the different inconsistencies of the system breaking down or just not operating optimally for that homeowner. The comfort's out the window.
Hmm. Yeah. And so it's just so important. If you have dirty filters, which is, some people don't even know that they have filters. They don't know where they're supposed to go. They don't even know what type and size they have. And that's one of the things that David can educate you on when he comes out to bring you your free filters. Here's his number, 281-720-3456. That's 281-720-3456. I say this all the time to my listeners, David. If you don't have a good mechanic, find one. If you don't have a good plumber, find one. If you don't have a good electrician, find one. If you don't have a good HVAC company, someone who can help with your heating, ventilation, and air conditioning, find one. Here is one, David from Horizon Air Solutions, 281-720-3456. Write the number down, but better yet, call now. Only five of these, according to Jerry. He's our producer in the control room. He's the one that produces the show and tells us what's going on. He says there's only five of these left because three of my listeners have called 281-720-3456. $100 off your AC evaluation. I mean, honestly, $49. I don't even know if you and the missus can go out to dinner at a Mexican restaurant for $49 anymore, okay? Now, you might have to go out to dinner and spend $100 because your AC's off. Spend the $49, have David come out before it gets really hot and before something breaks. David, wouldn't you agree that if your air conditioning system is marginal and it's just running along okay, that the extreme heat in June, July, August, September, and October can actually make it snap, like because it's under pressure?
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
So because of the extreme heat, it's running all day long. It may run all night long. Because of that, it puts a lot of pressure on the system. So I'm going to talk about a few technical things here. From my experience, and David, correct me if I'm wrong, because I'm not the expert you are. It's possible that your air conditioning unit might have to run all day long in 100 degree high humidity conditions. But if it drops down to 79 degrees a night and it's still running all night, you probably have a problem. Does that sound right?
That sounds about right, Jim.
So it means that your refrigerant might be low. That's probably a good indication, because if everything's running, but it's not able to satisfy the thermostat, especially if you're trying to only keep it at 75. Like, some people want to sleep in 63. Well, now you're really taxing that. I mean, that's really a tough job, especially during the day, and I wouldn't recommend being that low. So you have to understand your air conditioning system or systems. They are supposed to be designed for your home, and I say that carefully, because technically they're supposed to be designed for the home. So when a home is built, how many square feet, how many stories, and how many people and dogs might live there? And then that's thrown into the calculation. But if anything's off a bit, like let's say that you have a party and you have 25 people in your home and it's August and it's 100 degrees outside, I wouldn't expect your AC to keep up that well, right? Because that could throw it off.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. You know, whenever you have so many human bodies in an area, it's generating a bunch of extra heat that your unit has to compensate for. So there's that. There's the door opening and closing.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so, you know, as they say, you're letting out my air conditioning, close the front door.
Yeah. Yeah.
But yeah, that will definitely tax that unit and make it run a lot harder and longer.
Yeah. Hey, everybody, get David out to your home from Horizon Air Solutions. This is an offer. I mean, I've offered a lot of things here on the radio program. Nothing this great. $100 off, not $149, only $49 for your entire home. If you have one unit, two units, it doesn't matter. They're going to do the whole system or systems. It's an AC evaluation. Call now, 281-720-3456, 281-720-3456. On top of that, you're going to get 1 year of free air filters. That's worth $400. It's just absolutely crazy. Why not? Now, this is for the people who don't have a brother-in-law or a cousin who comes out quarterly to the house who is a licensed HVAC tech. So if you have someone in the family, okay, and they're coming out four times a year and they're loving on your system, that's fine. Most of us don't have that. That's why we need David. He's our new cousin. He's our new brother-in-law, right? And David will come out. I mean, he smiles. He's a happy guy. He wants to fix it. And so I like the name of the company, Horizon Air Solutions, because it's really like a doctor, right? Because when you go to the doctor and you're not feeling well, they have to diagnose. When David comes out to the home, he doesn't know for sure. Now maybe if he's talking to you on the phone, he may have an idea of what's going on, but he doesn't know for sure until he plugs in the stethoscope. Now, the stethoscope for David are going to be his metering equipment. So these are meters that are plugged into the system. It'll tell him all kinds of things, and it'll really tell him a lot about the refrigerant, right? The refrigerant's important. If the Freon, the refrigerant, if it's low, the system may run and cool, but not as efficiently. Do I have that right, David?
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
And what's the problem with that? Why not run on low refrigerant?
Well, there's so many reasons. You know, if we look at the health aspect, you know, indoor air quality is already about 500 times worse on an air-sealed house. You know, from cleaning products, off gases of paint and furniture, carpet, you add refrigerant into the mix. I mean, you wonder why you feel sick in your house with allergies all the time and taking allergy medication, you know? So that's one reason. The other reason is, you know, kind of like an engine in a vehicle, you know, sure, it could turn on and get you to point A to point B, but if it runs with low oil, I mean, by the time you do that maintenance, there's usually a number of things that need to be addressed.
Yeah, there's damage to your system, and you don't want to have damage to your air conditioning system. Something else, too, if you keep everything up to snuff, let's talk about the refrigerant again. If you keep it to where it needs to be, your system is going to save you money in electricity costs because it's going to be able to cool, and very importantly, everybody, listen to this, not just cool, but dehumidify your air. The indoor air quality, part of that is the humidity. There is a huge relationship between temperature and humidity. And for those of you who don't know this, the lower the humidity, the higher your temperature can be to have relative comfort. So for instance, if your temperature, desired temperature is 74 degrees in your home, but your humidity is at 70%, you can actually have a higher temperature if your humidity is at 50% and feel comfortable. So the AC system is not just a cooling system. It is a dehumidifier. And it is so important for the system to be balanced and cycle on and off correctly. So David, he's nodding his head. He knows what I'm talking about. So it's important, right, that the AC stays on long enough to cool, but stays on long enough to dehumidify. So you guys have to be an expert.
Yeah, absolutely.
So you guys have to balance, but you also need to make sure that that system, and it could be a multi-stage system, whatever, is running well. Because what some people will complain about, and I don't know if anyone who's listening has this complaint, but I'm sure some will, is, well, we're able to get the AC down to 73, 74, but it's wet in here. What's happening is you might have an oversized unit. What do you mean? It's too big? It could be. It could be cooling so darn quick, it turns off the thermostat. Thermostat shuts off, and it hasn't had time to pull the wet air out of the system. So how do you remedy a situation like that, David?
You know, with that full system evaluation and having an understanding of how that ducting is designed, we can really have an idea on how much. So sometimes you need to implement a dehumidifier in these areas. So, yeah. So, ducting, the way that system is installed, the way it's maintained yearly will allow us to achieve those results.
So we're going to take a quick break right here on the CheckA Pro Radio Show. Once again, 281-720-3456 is the phone number. That's 281-720-3456 to save $100 on your AC evaluation with David at Horizon Air Solutions.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to checkapro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. Checkapro.com.
CheckA Pro Joe here. Summer is here and it's time to check out your air conditioning units. My friends at Horizon Air Solutions has a fantastic deal for you. $100 off the AC evaluation. This is a 28-point evaluation. Regular price, $149. Today, on my radio program, take $100 off, and it's only $49. Plus, you'll get free air filters for 1 year, valued at $400. But wait, there is more! Plus, you'll get 1 free month of HCP, Horizon's Care Program. When you call for service, you'll have a priority position, and you'll get 20% off all labor and materials as a member of HCP. Call now, 281-720-3456. Get your free air filters and $100 off your AC evaluation. Call now, 281-720-3456. Once again, 281-720-3456. Is it hot enough for you? This is one of the hottest summers on record. CheckA Pro Joe here. I have a solution for your high utility bills this summer. It's very simple. More attic insulation and better ventilation. My friends at Easy Attic Solutions can solve your heat problems in your home. It all starts in the attic with more insulation and better ventilation. Just call my friend Adam Greer at 281-936-0559. That's 281-936-0559. Or simply go to easyatticpros.com.
Hi guys, CheckA Pro Joe here. Do you have gas lights, a gas grill, or outdoor fire features? Let me introduce you to my friend, Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services. Russell can help with all of your gas needs. Call Russell for an annual tune-up. If your flames are diminishing or flickering, it's time to have them serviced. From Katy to Baytown, the Woodlands to Pearland, Gas Product Services can help. Call my friend Russell today at 281-408-4154. That's 281-408-4154.
And back here on the CheckA Pro Radio Show, David Rostrand is joining me from Horizon Air Solutions. David, thank you so much for being on the program today and being our expert.
Oh, man, Jim, it's a blessing to be here.
I love your attitude. What I can tell is that you have a very positive attitude and you want to help people with their air conditioning and heating systems. It's in the name of the company, Horizon Air Solutions, the whole solution thing. As I was saying earlier, the air conditioning system is specifically designed for each house, each structure. But sometimes the builder or who the builder hires to put the system in or design the system may be off a little bit. And that's why it's really important to have your system checked out if it's not performing well. Here is David's phone number. Call now. There's only three of these offers left. 281-720-3456. We started off with eight, David. Five people have called in, which is great. Only three left. And David's going to come out and do an air conditioning system 28-point evaluation. I mean, it is great. And it is almost free. Not quite, though. It's not $149, only $49. What can you get for $49? You're going to get David's smiling face. He's going to come out and look at your air conditioning units, and he's going to give you a valuation. But wait, there is more. Free air filters for a year. That's worth $400. Why is David doing this? He's doing it because he wants to help you, wants to help build his business as well. And what better way by coming out, educating you on your system, letting you know where the deficiencies might be, and giving you some free air filters. They'll come out twice a year to do that. Once again, David's number, 281-720-3456. Don't worry, operators are standing by because David's here with me on the program. Right, buddy?
Yes, sir.
Answering the question. Let's talk a little bit about the Horizon Care Plan, or what you call HCP. It costs $16.50 per month. What are the advantages of that for our listeners?
Oh, man. Priority level service, 20% discount on repairs or any modifications that they need to get done to their unit. You know, it's just that five-star quality service that we're willing to go above and beyond to deliver.
Mm-hmm. And it's really important to have a club program for major services in your home. Electricians have it, plumbers have it, and air conditioning companies have it. And you really should have that. If you have an irrigation system like a sprinkler system, you should probably have that as well. You want to make sure things are maintained. I talk about the dentist and the car repair guy and all that stuff. It's important to have regular inspection and regular maintenance. $49 for a full AC evaluation, regardless of the size of your systems, is like unheard of, insane. But then again, I only have the best here on CheckA Pro Radio, and I ask them to give my listeners the best offer and deal they can. Horizon Air Solutions is the company serving the greater Houston area. David Rostrand is joining me here on the program, and his number is 281-720-3456. Don't call that number unless you want to get one of the few appointments that are left. If you're not interested today, write the number down. Put it on your fridge, put it in your junk drawer or whatever, and say, great AC guy, next to the phone number. So if the AC does fail, you can call David. My suggestion is call today, get the deal, because it's going to cost you more to repair and or replace later than getting the $49 evaluation to know what needs to be done before it gets hotter and before you have to call someone Sunday at 2, 3, 4 in the afternoon. It's not a very popular time to call a service company, but it's a very popular time for the AC to somehow go out. It just seems to go out on those weekends and those nights. It's interesting. It just does. It shouldn't go out, though. Call now, 281-720-3456. Again, 281-720-3456. David, I want to talk about a common issue where people say in the heat of the summer, every summer, let's say it's July, August, September, I want my temperature to be 74. So I set my thermostat to 74, but it never goes below 77. It runs all day and never goes below 77, but it used to. What might be happening?
Well, what could be happening there is it's so extremely hot outside that house could have infiltration. And to dive in a little bit deeper there for that, you know, this is air leaks through the doors, through the windows. Under those extreme conditions, your system is only going to be able to perform so well without these things unchecked. So that's what could be going on there.
There's no question. It's hot. Last summer was one of the hottest summers on record. I have heard, David, I don't know if this is true or not, you may know this, you're in the business. I have heard this summer is going to be the hottest summer. The forecast to be the hottest summer ever. Well, my gosh, last summer was enough to fry us all. Some of us barely made it through. Seriously. We're going to be even hotter. And so our systems haven't gotten better since then. They're only older. We really need to look at them now and make sure that they can endure the heat and humidity this year, correct?
That is correct. That is correct.
Yeah. Have David come out and do his 28-point inspection for only $49. He's taken $100 off his number, 281-720-3456. While he's out there, he's going to make sure that he gets for you a free year of air filters for free. 1 year of air filters for free. Now, not everybody has the same size filter, so you actually have to go in and take a look and see what they got, don't you?
That's right.
Yeah. I mean, there are literally dozens of sizes and types, right? You know, some systems have, you know, more of a higher end premium, you know, product. It, you know, might be, you know, wider and thicker, you know, big media filter. Then there are some that, you know, in the returns, they just put, you know, a less expensive one. But you need a filter, right? Because if you don't have a filter in your home, it's very tough on your system. You don't want the coils to get dirty. And I'm telling you, if you have a clean filter and it's tight, you don't have to clean your coils. I'm telling you. But if you don't have a filter or it's dirty, you're going to have a problem. And also, if it's dirty, it's going to cost you more to operate. And you're going to wonder why the air doesn't blow as hard. You'll be like, what happened? Well, it's because you've got basically mud in there, correct?
That is correct. Mm-hmm. That's 100%.
Do you have any stories of pulling out an old filter that barely could make it, like it just falls apart when you pull it out? I'm sure you've seen all kinds of stuff.
Oh yeah. I've seen the worst of the worst, but yeah. And you know, that filter being clogged up can wreak havoc on an air conditioning unit to the point where a compressor can fail or a coil can leak. Mm. So that's super important to stay on top of that. I've had a client that just, you know, just like you said earlier, didn't realize that maintenance was something that he should have been aware of when he moved into his home. So he never replaced his filters in 2 years. That compressor, I mean, it's working, but it's not performing the way that it should.
Yeah, they should be replaced on a regular basis. I cannot, nor can David, tell you right now on the radio what your system needs. Some require monthly, or strongly suggest monthly. Some maybe four times a year. Depends. And also depends upon how much it's run, how many square feet. There's just a lot of things. I've gotten to know my system pretty well, and I've got a 3-ton and a 5-ton, 3 up and 5 down. They both don't run at the same rate. So I know that one has to be replaced before the other. I just know. I mean, I can just tell by looking. I mean, I've lived in the house for 10 years. I just know. Most people don't know their air conditioning systems that intimately. But the cool thing about having David come out from Horizon Air Solutions is he knows. He's like a doctor. You go to the doctor or the mechanic because they know things just by quickly looking at it that you don't know. And I find it very interesting, David, where people are like, I don't have to worry about my systems in my home. What do you know as a homeowner about the systems in your home? Are you a licensed HVAC technician or electrician or plumber? No. And then when it breaks, what do? You panic and then you call. And I'm telling you, all air conditioning companies, and this is true, and David knows this, he's been in the business. In the summertime, they're busy. You want to be part of the program. You want to make sure you're on that program and that you are first in line and you're getting the discounts that you should be getting. We're going to take a quick break, David. When we come back, we're going to talk more about HCP, Horizon's Care Plan, and why it's important to be first in line. We'll be right back right after this right here on the CheckA Pro Radio Show. Stand by.
Missed part of today's radio show? No problem. Go to CheckAPro.com to hear the podcast of all our radio programs. CheckAPro.com.
CheckA Pro Joe here. Summer is here, and it's time to check out your air conditioning units. My friends at Horizon Air Solutions has a fantastic deal for you. $100 off the AC evaluation. This is a 28-point evaluation. Regular price, $149. Today, on my radio program, take $100 off, and it's only $49. Plus, you'll get free air filters for 1 year, valued at $400. But wait, there is more! Plus, you'll get 1 free month of HCP, Horizon's Care Program. When you call for service, you'll have a priority position, and you'll get 20% off all labor and materials as a member of HCP. Call now, 281-720-3456. Get your free air filters and $100 off your AC evaluation. Call now, 281-720-3456. Once again, 281-720-3456. Is it hot enough for you? This is one of the hottest summers on record. CheckA Pro Joe here. I have a solution for your high utility bills this summer. It's very simple. More attic insulation and better ventilation. My friends at Easy Attic Solutions can solve your heat problems in your home. It all starts in the attic with more insulation and better ventilation. Just call my friend Adam Greer at 281-936-0559. That's 281-936-0559. Or simply go to easyatticpros.com.
Hi guys, CheckA Pro Joe here. Do you have gas lights, a gas grill, or outdoor fire features? Let me introduce you to my friend, Russell Metzler from Gas Product Services. Russell can help with all of your gas needs. Call Russell for an annual tune-up. If your flames are diminishing or flickering, it's time to have them serviced. From Katy to Baytown, the Woodlands to Pearland, Gas Product Services can help. Call my friend Russell today at 281-408-4154. That's 281-408-4154.
Back here on the CheckA Pro Radio Show, I am CheckA Pro Joe. That's not what I was called at birth. They called me Jimmy. My name is Jim Clout, but I go by CheckA Pro Joe here on the CheckA Pro Radio Show. I've been helping Houstonians for almost 20 years find pre-qualified home service providers. If you need anything here in Houston, go to CheckAPro.com, CheckAPro.com, and you'll find great companies like the one that David works for, Horizon Air Solutions. He's a comfort advisor there. You advise in comfort. What exactly is a comfort advisor? Is it a technician plus? What does that mean?
Well, for us, it's everything that a homeowner needs to have a full understanding of what they have. You know, we don't just look at the equipment from top to bottom. We also get into the nitty and gritty on that customer's comfort level, you know, how well that unit's working, noise levels, you know, specific odors or inconsistent air delivery to, mm-hmm. you know, wherever they're needing that air in their house. So that's the gist of everything that is involved with Comfort Advisor here at Horizon Air.
Hey, I've got some great news for everyone who's listening. And if you've just tuned in, listen carefully. We had 8 opportunities for people to get a $49 AC evaluation, $100 off, ordinarily $149, and free air filters for 1 year from David at Horizon Air Solutions. We only have 1 left. That's the good news. The really good news is 7 of my listeners have taken David up on his offer. So that's fantastic. If you want to be the 8th, one more, as the show does wind down, I would suggest you call right now, 281-720-3456. Again, 281-720-3456. If you don't want to take advantage of the $100 off the AC evaluation, by the way, it's a 28-point evaluation, 28 items. And if you don't want a year of free air filters valued at $400, then don't call now. Let another listener, one of your neighbors, get the deal, because only 8 of these are available. And there's literally thousands of people who listen to me on the show, which is kind of fun. But only 8 will get this. Very few of you. But write Dave's number down, because what will happen is one day you will need him and you'll have his number at Horizon. 281-720-3456. Now, David, I'll tell you what does happen sometimes. As we talk on the radio, people just happen to be having a problem because they hear this on the weekend, right? And they're like, you know, this morning my AC broke. Thank gosh I'm listening to the radio now. Off to church I go, and look what the Lord has given me, David, right? I mean, but it happens all the time. It's true. People will say, my gosh, I had a problem this morning and didn't know who to call, and I turned on CheckA Pro Joe from CheckA Pro Radio, and there the solution was. And that's just what happens, especially this time of year. Oh, and also, you know, David at Horizon Air Solutions is also available in the wintertime for your heating needs. It's just that the air conditioning needs are so much larger in Houston in the summertime. Our heating season is something that is generally shorter. We don't get a lot of cold snaps. We could almost live without heat for the most part. But the air conditioning system this time of year, David, it is paramount. And it's not just the heat. It's the comfort of that humidity that has to be drawn out of the system. I want to talk a little bit about humidity again, because it's really an important part of the overall comfort. You're a comfort advisor. You know, like I said, the thermostat may be satisfied at 74 degrees, but the skin may not be. You know, once again, you get a call and someone says, hey, it's 74 degrees in here. That's what I want it to be, but it's sticky. You have to go in there and basically evaluate why the system is obviously satisfied at 74, but not satisfied for the humidity, right?
Right. That's right.
So what are you looking for there? Why is it stopping before it pulls the humidity out? There's a formula, so you have to tweak it.
That's right. Humidity, you know, unless you have a system that is dedicated to controlling that, which you get into some pretty fancy air conditioning systems that can deliver that for you. But to really get into a healthy range of humidity, and this is something that, you know, anybody can look up on Google. Doctors have researched this, where healthy humidity in the household is anywhere between 40 to 60%. Mm. So ideally, you know, the average there is 50% relative humidity in the house. You know, we're looking at ductwork. We're looking at how that system is operating. We're looking at how that system has been installed and designed to make sure that it meets the needs of that particular homeowner and their lifestyle and how they use their unit. So, you know, we look at that. We look at, you know, our factors like, you know, how we like to use the unit, what temperatures we normally keep them at, stuff like that, to zero and get as close as possible as we can to deliver that comfort for that homeowner.
Yeah. So something that has changed over the years, and David, you're relatively young, but for the people who listen to this program, some of us are kind of older, seasoned. Sorry, everybody. We're not old. We're seasoned, right? So, you know, many of my listeners are in their 50s, 60s, and 70s. You know, years ago, the AC systems were relatively simple. They went on, they cooled, pulled out some humidity, and stopped. There's multi-stage systems. Can you talk a little bit about the advancements today in technology where it's really a comfort system versus just an air conditioning cooling system?
Yes, absolutely. Yeah, these newer air conditioning systems, you know, give you multi-stage functionality. And it'll get real technical here, but essentially they can ramp up and ramp down just as you would, you know, as you drive down the road and you press on the brakes to slow down before the light. Same thing on the takeoff. Traditionally, your more builder grade level equipment come on and run at 100% full force right at the startup. That's like mashing on the gas at that stoplight to get to the next red light. And so that's what your higher efficiency systems will provide you, along with a Wi-Fi thermostat, right? You can control it from your cell phone and tell it, hey, you know what? It's still a little warm in here. Let me turn it down a little bit more from my phone. And also I can read my average humidity level from my phone. Mm. So features like that, paired up with sometimes we get involved in zoning as well, to zone a two-story house where, you know, those systems thrive really well having a zoning application matched up to it.
Yeah, that's true. Zoning, balancing, multi-stage. There's no excuse today if people want to get a system that will make them feel comfortable. It can really be achieved today, and it's really not all that expensive to get it done. And that's something we haven't talked about. We have talked about, you know, getting an AC evaluation for only $49, $100 off. And we've talked about maintenance. We've talked about some repair needs and so forth. But don't worry, David can also replace your system if you need it replaced, okay? So if you have a system that's 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 15 years old, you can get a system today that is, you just can't compare the system. So your older system isn't running well. It's not efficient. It's not keeping you comfortable. And I'll tell you, as we become more seasoned, as we become older, as we're spending more time at home, because we may be retired now, we're spending a lot of time at home. We want to be comfortable. Let's get that system. And so a system can last 10 years. Some systems need to be replaced in 6 or 7 years. Some may last 15. But I'm telling you, if you're at 15, you really need to take a look at getting your system replaced. A system can be rebuilt piece by piece by piece, but over time, it's like a car. It's just not worth it anymore. But when David comes out, you can ask him. He can take a look. He's going to be doing a 28-point evaluation. He'll probably give you a recommendation. Hey, ma'am, this thing's 28 years old. You may want to replace it. And you have multiple options, don't you, for people if they want to replace.
Absolutely. Absolutely. we cater to their comfort levels, their unique style, and how they like to use that unit. And you know, within that, they can choose which option is going to be best fit for them.
Yeah, there used to be an ad on TV. I think it was for Buick. And it was, the new Buick isn't your father's Buick. Well, the new air conditioning system isn't your father's or your mother's or certainly your grandmother's. It's different. So if you have an older system, you should really take a look at it. And you can go online, Google it. Tell me about, you know, ask Google about the new air conditioning systems out there. And it's really fascinating. And it's mind-blowing. But like any other technology, the AC industry is keeping up with efficiency. And the technology allows you to better dial in comfort, not just cooling the house, but the comfort. It is the feel on the skin. It's the relationship between temperature, humidity, and dew point. Those are all very important components to overall comfort. And some people don't mind a little more humidity. Some people don't mind a little more heat. Some people want to sleep in 63. Some will sleep in 73. I prefer nothing above 69, to be honest with you, when I sleep. I have a number, and you know, it depends. In my home, if it's 70 and not 69, I know it. I don't sleep as well. And we're meant to actually sleep in cooler temperatures. That's just the way it is. But during the day, you can go up to 76. That might be fine. But if you want to be at 76 and you find the humidity's too high, maybe David can come out and tweak things and say, okay, well, we can keep it a little higher if you want the temperature higher, but we can probably fix the humidity as well. And that's just it. There's no reason why you shouldn't be able to dial it in. David, I appreciate you coming on the program today. Believe it or not, we've run out of time.
Oh, man.
Yeah, but we still have one offer left. Get $100 off, only $49 for your AC evaluation from David and his team over at Horizon Air Solutions, and get a free year of air filters. Call now, 281-720-3456. See you next time. CheckA Pro Joe here. Summer is here and it's time to check out your air conditioning units. My friends at Horizon Air Solutions has a fantastic deal for you. $100 off the AC evaluation. This is a 28-point evaluation, regular price $149. Today, on my radio program, take $100 off, and it's only $49. Plus, you'll get free air filters for 1 year, valued at $400. But wait, there is more! Plus, you'll get 1 free month of HCP, Horizon's Care Program. When you call for service, you'll have a priority position, and you'll get 20% off all labor and materials as a member of HCP. Call now, 281-720-3456. Get your free air filters and $100 off your AC evaluation. Call now, 281-720-3456. Once again, 281-720-3456.